just find a cheap one and just extend it and then customize it.